CDC guidance this week about outdoor mask wearing. Yeah. A lot of folks excited that they can now shed these masks if they've been double vaccinated. Are you going to be one of these folks now? We no longer going to see the President of the United States outside with the mask on?
Sure. Sure. I mean, but what I'm going to do, though, because the likelihood of my being able to be outside and people not come up to me is not very, very high. So it's like, look, you and I took our masks off when I came in, because look at the distance we are. But if we were, in fact, sitting there talking to one another close, I'd have my mask on, and I bet you'd have a mask, even though we've both been vaccinated. And so it's a small precaution to take that has a profound impact. It's a patriotic responsibility, for God's sake. It's making sure that your wife, your children, if in fact they haven't been vaccinated, making sure that they're not going to get sick.